Hi, welcome to Footwork Strengthening 3. In this exercise, we're going to focus on golpe and heel, or tacón. So what we're going to do is we're going to do golpe, then we're going to lift the opposite heel, and then the same heel. So we're going to do golpe with the right foot, heel with the left, tacón, and tacón with the right. One more time. Golpe with the right, tacón left, tacón right. So together it would look like this. One more time. And then we're gonna alternate left. We do golpe with the left, tacón with the right, and tacón with the left. The idea is we wanna alternate the right side and the left side without stopping. So it would look like this. Golpe, tacón, tacón. Our free foot is the left, so we're gonna do again, golpe, tacón, tacón. And we continue. Golpe, tacón, tacón. Switch, golpe, tacón, tacón. And golpe, tacón, tacón. And golpe, tacón, tacón. The sequence with this is we're gonna do this exercise 2 times slowly, then 4 times increasing the speed. So it would look something like this. And slow. Slow, faster. And one, two, one, two, three, and four. Let's try it together with the music.